Trump made some changes today to the U.S. policy concerning Cuba.
It's going to happen. It's going to be a great day for Cuba.
He told the island nation that the United States will not lift sanctions until all political prisoners are released. The president also challenged Cuba to legalize all political parties. His policy also cuts funding to Cuba's military and also security services. Before he left for Miami today, which is where we got the announcement, President Trump confirmed that he is the subject of an investigation into the firing of FBI Director James Comey.